Ang pinaka-paborito ko pong scene sa movie ay wala po sa trailer. Kaya bukas po, malalaman nyo. Kapag bukas na panood nyo na
promote
po.
Promote pa more! Promote pa more!
Totoo mo, promise! Kung bukas po, mapapanood nyo po, malalaman nyo po.
Kaloka ka, may panis na gatas ng amoy ng hangin sa bibig ni Edward. Ha? Pero panis na isda ng amoy ng...
Excuse me, asa ng isda dun sa chicharon tsaka sa vinegar? Wala, ikaw.
Tapos ramen.
Panis na gatas. Dahil...
I didn't drink...
Ay, pero okay na po siya ngayon. Masaya na siya. Masaya ka na?
Masaya ka? Bango.
Hindi, basta masaya ka, okay na kahit panis.
May kissing scene kayo sa movie? Oo, mga apat.
Abangan!
Abangan! Hindi, wala guys.
Abangan, bukas at po.
Vlog for more! How supportive are your family sa movie nyo? Ah, sobra. For every shooting day, my mom was there. She never left. She was always in the tent or with her friends in the car. She was always taking care of Maymay, always taking care of me. Maymay, your family...
Basta yung sa akin, yung pamilya ko, ganito sila. As in, hindi sila makapaniwala po sa mga blessing. Alam niyo po, sa malude, bawal kami matulog, paulit-ulit yung trailer.
Nga, my mom too. You know, guys, on YouTube, pwede mong i-save yung video. And what my mom did, I taught her how to save video. Dinownload niya ng video ng trailer, paulit-ulit sa set. So may umutot siya. Tanong siya pag may amoy pa.
Grabe ka. Alam mo, ayoko na sa'yo kasi nambumulgar ka eh.
If you were not able to enter PBB, ano ang career mo today?
Naniniwala pa ako na kung para sa'yo talaga. Bibigay sa'yo ng panalo, ibibigay sa'yo. Pero kung hindi para sa'yo, maghintay ka. Dahil darating yung panahon na ibibigay sa'yo. Ay, ikot-ikot.
Miss Philippine! I think I'd just be in school. I'd just be in school probably. My last year.
Kung hindi nangyari ito ngayon, estudyante kami ngayon. Hindi ko makilala si Edward. Jaden. Oh, Jaden sila Sir James tsaka si Nadine. Oh, naman po sobra. Ang bait nila.
Nakita namin nila sa Showtime sa backstage. Nila. If you saw Maymay's face when she saw Nadine, the expression deer in a headlight, think of a dog. When there's a car in the middle of the night with the lights and then the dog looks at the car, it's like
Sino naman Nadine sa person? As in sobrang stunning. Okay. What's the best advice ni Direk Giselle? Best na advice niya, hindi ko makakalimutan na hindi porket baguhan kami, hindi na namin ibibigay yung best namin. Dahil opportunity po ito, pwede pa rin namin ibigay yung lahat-lahat para dito. Hindi na namin kailangan pa humintay na ng next movie para ibigay na talaga yung bonggang-bonggang best.
This is the chance for us to show kung ano.
Yun, sinabi ni Direk Giselle. Kaya parang mas naano kami. Kasi kung paano kung wala nang susunod, di ba? Kaya hanggat andito pa, ibigay mo na lahat-lahat.
Hi, my word. Any advice on how to avoid bullying? There was a point where I was starting to get bullied at school when I was younger. But I realized and I figured out how to stop it. Importante to, guys. Okay? So never, ever, ever believe, first of all, what the bullies are saying. If they say, you're useless, wala kang kwenta. Don't believe that. Don't ever, ever believe that. Because you are special as a person. But also something that helps is you have a group of friends. And you really have people you can trust. For me, I had a group of 6 or 7 friends from all of, like, different countries. And, you know, always help each other. The hardest thing is don't ever, ever think that you're less than you are. Because if they say that, oh, you're ugly, never believe that. They say you're stupid, never believe that. Because, trust me, you are worth it. Okay?
Nung nakita kita. It would help.
Oh, favorite cartoon character niya po ni Edward at Maymay. Si Captain Rex from Star Wars. He was my favorite character ever.
Ako si ano? Ako yung ano, asawa ni Papay, si Olive.
Chewbacca?
Alright,
guys. Chewbacca? Sino si Chewbacca?
Yung nandun sa Star Wars.
Anong ginawa niya sa movie?
Siya yung... Basta. What?
Ano yung message niya sa isa't isa dahil makasama kayo sa movie? May proud ako sa'yo kasi ginawa mo ang lahat na...
How do you say that?
That was necessary. That everything you
that
needed to do.
Importante.
Binigay mo ang lahat para sa movie. And I know the my that I first saw in PBB would never be able to do that. So I'm very, very proud.
Siya din, masabi ako sa kanya. Gusto mo? May... Oh. Edward! Alam ko, di ba, nag-usap na tayo nung bago pa lang na yung movie, nag-shoot tayo. Alam ko, nahihirapan tayo ng dalawa. Kulang na lang sabihin mo, ayoko na, suko na ako, uwi na ako sa Germany, goodbye, Mike. Huh? Kulang na lang yung sabihin mo, pero believe ako sa'yo kasi kahit ganun man yung nangyari, eh, hindi ka sumuko. Hindi ka sumuko sa... Na,
sa pagiging.
Hindi, sa movie. Oo, sa movie. Kaya masaya ako sa'yo dahil nagsasabay tayo, nag-improve, tutulungan tayo sa isa, sobrang suporta ka. Habang tumatagal, nakikita kita, nag-a-acting, sobrang galing mo.
Because of my life has changed. Thank you for the love and the joy you bring. Because of you, girl, I feel no shame. That's it from us for tonight, and we'll see you again
we
very
love you.
Soon.
Papa
Sarangheo. Papa Sarangheo.
Goodbye.
And I don't think we're ready for that yet.